and now going to introduce the RHL80 belt driven linear units. This linear unit is equipped with a linear rail guide inside with one or two individual sliders. This tooth belt is mounted in both ends to a tooth sprocket ready to mount for the motor at the end. This belt driven linear unit can be supplied in various lengths from 50 mm up to more than 10 meters if required. To fix the heavy line, the T-slots can be used either for the T-nuts or for the angled brackets. 3D CAD files are available at the internet. Please contact Rolco for help with your application.